That seems a little bit better. Twenty-nine FPS. God damn, it's still. Oh. I need a. I could really use a separate PC just for streaming. Yeah. Oh well. Gotta live with it. This really ruins my mojo and flow of gameplay, I think.
New character? Yeah, brand new character. Yep, like this guy is like less than half an hour old. By the way, big shout out and thanks to a chat for handling all the invites. Really appreciate that. Thanks for helping us out.
Why does it go beyond? Should that go beyond 120? Didn't I cap it at that? 120 quap cap quap? Hard son. Let's get some more. Something. Need more. That's fine. Why does it skip past? I don't understand. Sucks, dude.
My thing right now that I'm doing is I'm just playing the game and I'm seeing where it takes me. I'm going to see if I kind of fall in love with it like I did the first time, in which case my goals will probably be pretty big. Or maybe I won't even make up the main story before I'm kind of like looking at it. I've not looked part of it. I really have no idea. But I can tell you that I am definitely looking forward to doing this again. I'm having fun with it right now. So I'm not really making any kind of like big. I'm going to do this, this, and this, but I'm going to play it as long as I'm interested. And I can certainly grab my opinion the first time. The only reason I stopped playing the first time is basically I learned enough about the game to realize I wouldn't really be able to beat it much further than I had done. So, yeah. Now that we're playing a build that I can actually keep going with, you know, this is something that I'm much more liable to try to keep going with. So, we'll see. Also, kind of depends on how much I like the build. So, yeah, a lot of questions are going to be answered throughout the stream. You guys will see most of these answers live. So we'll see. We'll all kind of discover together.
Around.
Spicy New Guitar says, hey, Cole, Hearthstone got a huge bunch of PvE content last update. Also, it gives access to every card.
You're the best.
Not really.
Around.
Not really a big TCP guy. Not really a big trading card. I didn't know what you were doing. So, you know, it's just, yeah, it's never been about 3 cards. Alright, so I
Gems. Where's my character? There you are. I should have gotten Arc by now. I don't have my gotten Arc. Maybe my character doesn't get Arc. Arc. Let's tap a shield. Damn, no arc. Ooh, that's really nice. Damn it. Need three. Three build link. Rule linked. Again, a shield. Goddamn. I have an awesome shield. There we go. Yeah, baby. Trench move. Let's go.
Do I want any of these for my build?
Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Where are you? Oh, you're in the fucking gloves, that's why. Blind. Orb of Storms.
I do want Cascade support.
Yeah, added cold damage.
So Cascade, but where's Cascade support?
So I need some other colors here.
Spell casting
for my offhands. Need green.
Okay.
Yeah, green.
Casting?
So yeah.
Mike.
Oh. Green. Blue.
High level. Oh, so close. But you know, we can get all the other stuff later, so it's fine. It really doesn't matter what I get right now. We good for this.
Should be a lot better. 182. Yeah, a lot better. You're the best around.
Well, I played PUBG for the 20th and final release. I don't know. No plans right now. No plans right now.
What the superior gives. 4% cast speed.
Oh, yeah.
That's definitely worth it.
God, that is nice.
Who are you?
Orb of augmenting. There it is, boys.
Each bloody stay.
Boom.
Spirit bear.
Ah, yes. Alright, so.
What the hell is those sounds? It's my case that's vibrating, and what the fuck's going on?
Support spell skill that applies an effect to an area around a target location.
Oh, it's cables that's vibrating. Stupid cables, I think. That was it.
When is the monster mystery begin? We'll probably do it around noon or so. So wait, is this a little AoE now?
What the hell? Why can't I open that one? Must be a graphical error or something. Weird.
Impact. It's basically ground target AoEs. Crossbows aren't playing with their spell cast. If you look in the bottom right of the scrolling bar, it only has one little letter.
Oh,
okay. So if we take this out, we can see that the S is still there. If we take this one out, the S disappears because that one actually works. Thank you, Jack. Good stuff.
Oh, this sucks, man. This.
Accurate, evasive, hardens enemies, takes chaos damage over enemies that chaos damage over time.
I am no beast of burden.
I am no beast of burden. We need a beast of burden.
You're the best around.
Okay.
I missed it, I think. Whoops. I fucked up. Fucked up hard.
Still in the game, or are they gone? in the game anymore. Those are they're called breaches, yeah. Breaches are still in the game. Oh, good. Okay. I love breaches. Breaches are awesome. You don't need to kill a monster to see the fall of grass. So much helpfulness in chat today. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you. QE community is always so good for this stuff. They're in maps. Ah, cool. Heyo. Let's do this optional first.
Wait. Do I even have? Oh, I started it. What? I think I started. The hell?
So that's not the bed pool. I'm pretty sure that's what we can't.
I think that was blocked. Definitely blocked.
The submerged passage has a town portal to start. Oh, does it? Oh, thank you. Okay. Cool. Does the bed pool? Probably a cell. More spell force later? No, today is QB and later today we're going to try the new Monster Hunter game. Let's see how that is. Gonna check out the new Monster Hunter. Oh, wow, our loot filter's already taking things out. Nice. So you have to kill everything here. So you can split arrow. Oh, the man. This is the first playthrough? No, I did one playthrough of my own build. This is my first, like, actual POE build playthrough. I'm actually following a guide. Right? I'm going straight to multiplayer in MH. I don't think so. I have no idea what I'm doing. Today is going to be the definition of first look. I've never even played a monster before, guys. So, yeah. Did I play the loot filter? I did. Mm-hmm. Updating the loot filter takes all of less than a minute. I would argue. I am ready. I know I've got big old slow balls right now, and that's pretty cool too. But I'm ready for some virtual cascade. Just ends up you don't get it till Act 3. So you must have missed something. Let's check here. Nope. Ah!
Damn.
I
Aw. 2
Not
Y.
Seven people. Bowie? I think we're okay because I'm killing his minions and getting life back. That's okay. Divinity 2 is $2. See, I was thinking. I was like, what? Okay. Okay. That makes more sense. Divinity 2 is a very different game than Divinity OS 2. That was my bad. My best. That's perfect. Yep, Blazeron got me too. We got Jibbit. Yes, we did. That would've been great. Maybe it's a typo. Quick, go find it's a typo. Serenity B. Oh, thank you so much, Serenity B. I appreciate that. 34 months, dude. 34 months. Good God. Insane. Will this be on YouTube? Yes, this will all be on YouTube. Link for the new loop filter? Oh, just Google Never Sync. It's all in there. Or it's a code.tv/loop filter, too. What is clouded grid? Are these new maps? These new maps? Good morning, good Sam. Hey there, bud. They gave me snow? Yes. We got about an inch of snow yesterday, and actually one day.
Oh, this is the wrong way.
Yeah, there's a lot of snow on the ground out there right now. Pretty nuts. Okay, let's head back to where we were. Oh, first of all, we gotta be serious about this. Hold on. Okay, so couple quick things. It does look like we gave away all of the code packs that we got last time. Oh, is there a new?
Oops.
So these are the new
Cone's about to buy the packs. If just you were rich and famous, that would be nice. Maybe. Maybe nice. The other way.
Yeah, we gave away four of the beast packs in the last one. GGG was super cool, and they let me just buy codes from them. That was really nice. Oh wait, what is this? Agamir just sent me a thread. Hold on. Microtransaction gifting. With the holiday period coming up, we expect that some of you might want to gift your friends or guildmates microtransaction effects points or supporter packs. Our support team is more than happy to process these gift requests manually for you. Great. Okay, great. So that's exactly what I'm doing. I actually just sent an email to that guy. So perfect.
Is it up there now? Probably. Nope. So either in there or this way. I don't know.
Sorry, guys.
The other way. Damn it. We don't need you anymore.
Okay. We good. Thanks for being so patient, guys. I'm trying to get all this stuff figured out for you.
There we go. The Weaver's Chambers.
A bear helmet? Wait, how do I do this again? Oh, look at that! Oh, dude! Oh, wait a second. How do I do that Twitch hat thing? I haven't done that yet. Can't we like link our Twitch accounts to this and get like cosmetic hats or something?
Oh my god, game crashed.
Oh, I haven't done any of this yet. How do we do all this stuff, guys?
Oh boom.
You link your account on the PoE site.
Aura, don't crash again, game. Don't do it.
Does Piggy, the
Please, no crash.
Okay, so wait, I think this is the end, so now we just have to...
Please.
Or does we have to kill everything and then keep moving?
Holy fuck,
oh, yeah,
that's a lot of blue guys. Jesus. 24. Just freaking desk is making me insane. Has these metal clanking noises because I'm moving too much, and it's a cheap motherfucking stupid desk. Driving me nuts. Okay, what? Oh, it's up there. God damn it. Idiot. Scroll's not that important anymore. I have so many. Better than shield. 228. No, not better.
I want that loot. Oh, I don't think it's me linking my account. I think it's you guys. Wait. Oh, wait, do I have to link my account for you to get the loot? Oh, hold on. I'll go do that right now. If that's the case. I thought that was only for me to get the loot. That I don't really care about.
Marriage.
Your path of exile map is currently in the Twitch drop. If you'd like to click here, Twitch drops, your path is eligible.
three reds or something, or stuff like that, one of each. No. That's you. Lightning gems, but one socket. Whoops. So three blue.
SSF, by the way.
Fucked up. One, two green.
Okay. You gotta get that little hand in the end, or it doesn't quite have the effect.
I can't use you. Damn it. So anything that I'm not gonna use. More clarity, maybe. There you are. Trying to hide from me. So I wanted to do something. Scepter. That might be better. 308. No.
Not better. This is all over the place. I like this. Not
better.
This is loot. This is loot.
I wanted to... something. What was I doing? Oh, no, I fucking remember. So, waypoint and Alira. Run, bitch.
What is this thing, man? This gem?
Gary. It wasn't Gary, it was Barry. Barry. Barry? Playboy. Dagger attacks, damage over time, strength and intelligence.
Armor strength.
recovery. Cheap piece of fucking shit. Damn.
Yeah. Why is that like super blue? Does that mean good for my build?
So where do I go from here? Do I get this? It's closest.
Hills, yeah. Hills,
this would be really nice though. This one.
This is the best. sound we hear right now? Is that a little crazy sound? Sweet mother of mercy.
Let's just get that.
Without it being received differently.
I'm the best. Alright.
You guys, this is probably the hardest job in the world. This is most likely the most difficult job there is to do. Rocket scientist, astronaut, Twitch streamers. I think top three was.
Cone Assembly
jobs.
The best.
Yeah.
So I need to follow.
Why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me like that? What's that sound? What? Hey!
Shane!
Hey!
Shane!
The wrong
Shut
way.
Up!
Shane!
Nothing's ever gonna
Try
kill
to do
me.
My job.
Kill the best.
Girl with a bell comes up behind me.
Around. There we go. Why the hell is this game so
I should see if we
running
if
so shit?
More gems we can use that I haven't gotten yet.
Sucks.
Are you stuck in the wall? What is this? Right at my projectile, I wasn't hitting him. Are we in Prisoner Escape? We're in the lower prison.
Dum 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 dum.
Why do I look so fat in that armor? Don't you dare. I work out. Don't you dare.
I work out.
Why do you look so fat in your armor? Mudo Pian, what's that about tipping? $10. God damn it. Thank you for the tip. Filipino Zach, I heard we're tipping more. Love you in the community. I really appreciate that, Filipino Zach. Thank you. Resolute Phoenix with a $5 tip. Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. Throw money at my face. Just open your wallets and dump them on my head. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's do that. Awesome. Just money, money, money. Let's do that. A bit of reverse psychology there for you. There we go. The goal is to get you not... to tip. See if that works. I couldn't have possibly said that in a more condescending and asinine way. So if somebody actually took that, please, just don't. I just bought a $480 cosmetic pack live in front of all of you. Please don't. Oh, excuse me. I paid for half of that. Thanks for a wolf.
My money is spent.
Arguer says no. Co has gone EA on us. Nice. Well played, buddy. Well played.
EA Sports. It's in the game. The Vol Ruins. Whoa, that's back. I'm going the wrong way. Doom. Doom.
The new armor looks ugly? I don't think so. I think it looks pretty cool. It looks like heavy armor. It looks kind of like a Onion Knight armor, a little bit. Back of the day. I'll see you on Reddit, bro. That's okay. Reddit. See, here's the best part about Reddit. Whenever I go on Reddit, Reddit just loves me. Reddit just loves me. Big fans. Big fans of Old Co. Let it be known that I am the fakest, rudest, asininest. Is that a word? It is now. Dude, oh my god. Reddit would love me to be drawn and quartered live. I think is a good way to say that. Yeah, oh, they just, they are not fans of the Co Show. No friends. No friends. I don't stream nearly enough bad IRL for them. No. Guys, come on. Where this stuff is no longer being seen by me? Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick.
Oh, Superior Adeline.
I really appreciate all the support, guys. Thank you for it. That is very nice. Resolute Phoenix, I do. Thank you for the $10. Zero Death with the 10 as well. Thank you, Zero Death. That's nice of you. Best Ginger and Unfit Cheetah. Thank you guys for your tips, too. Linky Biscuit and Flanders. Thank you for your $10. Panzerlick with 1,000 cheer. Thank you for that. Strike Fire with 1132.
Jam it. Neat Blue.
Thank you guys for your support.
7%.
Thank you.
How much is Dan? 3% light.
AK with 100. Thank you, buddy. He says Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you too, my friend. The Pregnator with 25. Thank you. Warrior with 5. Thank you. Dream Time with 10. And Filipino Zach with 20. Another one for Filipino Zach. Thank you for that. That Bastard with 1,000 cheer. Thank you. Bertini with $10. Thank you as well. Phoenixer 2. I appreciate it. Telstra with 1,000. Thank you. And Smoking Joe. With a $25 present to my kid. Thank you.
Holy fuck.
I will say, though, in all honesty, one person to another, as somebody who worked a full-time job for the majority of their life, I must say, I'm still not quite yet... I don't think I've gotten to the point of being pro-streamer enough to properly... These situations still feel so weird to me. I'm just gonna be honest with you. Like... It's very strange to be able to legitimately say, please don't do something, and then have a lot of people do it, and then just be here like, Like, don't get me wrong, I really appreciate all that. Like, I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. That's insane. Your support is ridiculous. But yeah, it's a very, you guys generate some very alien feelings. Yeah. It's crazy. Did I turn off my loop filter by accident? No, I didn't. Yeah, there it is. Okay. But what I'm trying to say in a very backwards-ass, convoluted way is thank you for your support. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm just not good at English. So, there's that. I'm not good at wording. starting to get a lot of scrolls here. Oh, there's a problem.
Fuck this shit.
Okay, Luke, there's definitely working. What? Is that another one of those cool ass belts?
So.
Really?
Isn't there like a special thingy in the hatch maze?
Where did the crack go? This one?
Let's go check it out.
Oh yeah, Flanders, give me 1 second, bud. Where did it didn't end here, did it? Was I too late? Oh, it's sealed. Wait, was that the... I'm kind of confused here. Did I actually open the chest? I must have opened the chest without paying attention.
10% movement speed. Nope. Flash charge gains and duration, that's really nice.
Can I please try some other armor sets you got with the support pack? Oh, sure, dude. Yeah, if you're interested in seeing them.
I actually like this a lot.
We're gonna need to go back here in just a minute. Do a little bit more.
Let's do that.
Dennis, thank you, my friend. Seeky Sink, Dark Throne, Utopian, Eye for an Eye, Texas. Thank you for your support.
So many of all these.
Really appreciate that stuff. Love them. We also have Bakish Elfenline with the 30-month $25 here. Thank you, man. Samaria, Dallas, thank you. And Flanders says, G'day, Co. This is helping with your super hard job of streaming. Must be hard to stream with the aim you have. Oh, thanks. Keep up the awesome stream, man. Thank you, Flanders. Have a great night, my friend. Thanks for staying up with us.
Boom.
All right, let's go do this part. We need to get that stuff done anyway. And we can throw on another armor set real quick before we do. We also got the Legion. Did we get the Legion set?
Cast
what sets did we get? We got Subjugator, Redeemer, Scholar, and Seeker. So let's take a look at Subjugator. What is Subjugator? Oh, there's Redeemer. Ooh. Oh, that's Scholar, too. Oh, dude, these are great armor sets. Yeah, man. Ooh. This. Oh, that's pretty cool. The wings even have a little bit of a flap to them. All right, we're gonna get back down because I want to see this. Boom! Damn. That's pretty fly. That's pretty fly. That's a pretty fly set. I like that.
For a white guy, doo 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 doo
doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo doo.
Die, please.
Maybe?
Thank you. So now you're going this way. Where the hell are you? Well, that's where it started from.
I probably don't want a staff.
God damn it.
I want a wand.
And this way. Single, single, single. Give it to me, baby. Whoa, dude. All the girls say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Wait. Did I get both? Oh, yeah, I did. Great. Cool. Let's just do that for now. That sounds good. Let's sell items. Let's see. Great.
Farewell.
Please show the other TP skin. Sure. Give me 1 sec. Can I cast Town Portals in here?
Those things even
here's
give
the,
experience.
The Dominator. So we have to use that side of town.
I dislike the mechanic that you have to run back and forth all the time.
Ooh!
That's
cool one.
Annoying.
Oh man.
Breach
yeah.
Worked better in that regard.
Very nice. A lot of detail. Sides especially. Cool. Alright, Sedmore. We'll throw on the...
Also, the breach enemies were better in...
Is that from before, or is that from this one?
You know,
that
they didn't...
Like,
there wasn't
that,
those...
That like
kept spawning the little guys. They are fucking annoying. Don't even know if they give experience. Since they are being spawned by... those... things.
It just had an expansion a few months ago. Grim Dawn, thank you. That's what it is, Grim Dawn. Yeah, it kind of has a Grim Dawn look to it. I like it. Now, did Outlaw come with this? No, but Scholar did. And Scholar looks pretty unique. Yeah, let's take a look at what Scholar looks like. Oh, dude. Oh, we're gonna get a Scholar's Portal? That's too bad. But yeah, that's pretty crazy, man. Look at that guy. That's actually pretty badass. He's got like runes and stuff written all over his armor. Cool. We didn't get a footprint this time. That's too bad. Okay.
What the hell is my...
The trial of ascendancy.
Oh. My god, I was using the wrong... Holy fuck, I'm an idiot. Jesus Christ. Retard, that's me.
Yoink. Aw, yes. Oh god.
Did I get it? Yeah, I got it.
Brute force.
Give it to me, baby.
That is the equivalent of brute force hacking right there.
All the girls say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Damn, that extra lightning damage really helps. Woo! Damn.
Belief is the strongest metal of them all.
Yes. I was just thinking that.
Isn't there a...
where are we going next? Oh, here. Yeah. Boop. Hey, Kazur. What's up, bud?
There's no trials in here.
Okay.
Waste of time then.
Wait, did I do that? Oh, so all the trials. Okay, okay. Alright, so next up for us is Travel Lion Eyes Watch for the Cave Group. Just turn that in or something? Pretty newbie at this whole thing. Yeah, I think this is the gate point over here.
Barrier Spark.
Yeah, upper prison. Great.
Come on, dudes.
Damn.
Follow me. Boop, boop.
This dude, this skill with the greater projectile thing would be kind of nuts. Especially with like some chaining and stuff. Still really slow though. Super, super slow. Does Ko set his profile to public? Yeah, it should be. Mm-hmm. certainly should be. If it's not, let me know. Do I have to make each character public? Are they non-public by default? Roar a wall, hey, good vibes on that decision, dude. He says, I want to play so much, but finals. Dude, good decision. Just saying. Good decision. Good man. Oh, yeah, Clash, you're definitely going to see him in. I'm still going to go Glacial Cascade, though. I'm really looking forward to trying that build.
Is it not working? What's going on here?
There it is. Oh, it's hitting that wall. I thought it went through that. This is a clean thing. So interesting. We need him early. I should say it's better to start collecting him early. We won't need him until a lot later. Of course I get the lightning gem when, you know, every enemy I'm fighting in the new zone is basically electrified. Oh, here we go. Finally, our first essence thing this run. I'm waiting for one of these.
That's pretty nice.
Are there any new pets available with the packs that I just bought? I don't think so. I think it's, I'm going to say this one last time, so I never need to look again. Bunch of armor sets, bunch of cloaks, bunch of weapon effects, bunch of portals, some social frames, and that's it. So frames, portal, weapon, and armor, and cloak. No pets, no shields, no spell effects, none of that kind of stuff. And I'll see if I can get some of these to give away. Hopefully we'll have some news on that at some point, too. Here we go. Whoop! Hey, LZT, what's up, buddy? Let's go do this abyss down here. I like abyss. Abyss is the fun.